Peterson's prolific output is either a sideman or a leader. The sheer sonic velocity of his music coming from his tender thinking mind. No half-stepping here, bro. Joe's inside-out approach got your back to every side he's played on. To the live shows we dug him at. He blew his tenor horn up and down, let his playing spill over into his hard bop. Henderson always digging into hot and cool vocabulary of jazz to come up with notes that aren't always obvious, that always fit. He was a brilliant composer and atmospherical master, creating the space for the listener to drift to and create his own something else world of music and digging Henderson's jazz charts. Jazz cooking and burning, baby, that's how it is. Always sticking to his undiluted approach to his tenor horn playing. From his first popping on the jazz recording scene with Horace Silver, Lee Morgan, and McCoy Tyner, Joel eventually came on to sit one of the most prestigious recording chairs at Blue Note Records. As a talented, well-traveled, and valuable, new, hip voice as Blue Note Simon to the many Blue Note recording stars of the day, Joe's phrasing and modulation are absolutely far out, man. Yeah, he takes a note and bends it 1,000 ways. His floating, thought-provoking sounds that were at times hard liquor jazz mixed with mad sex music set the stage for Joe's affectionato to dig the deep groove in Joe's rhythmic texture. Joe Henderson, Sonic Henderson, the man who's got the plan, right. Always sticking to his undiluted approach to his tenor horn playing. Blue Bossa, Lush Life, Black Narcissus. His floating thought-provoking sounds that were at times hard liquor jazz mixed with mad sex music set the stage for the jazz aficionados to dig the deep groove in Joe's rhythmic textured playing, layering on his speed running to his flame-throwing hot ice scales that burn through the jazz orchestration into his sound architecture that hyped up the natural thinking and hooked up the high voltage to his horn to fracture your hipster thinking mind. Joe Henderson, scatting his vocally sound through his big old tenor horn. His sound cloud of jazz mix. Sonic Henderson.